Now on Friday, the city of Lufkin received a report of a fake testing site in the old Kmart parking lot. Now the site was not affiliated with the Angelina County and the city's health department or the city of Lufkin. And city leaders, they have warned citizens to watch out for unauthorized testing sites. And experts saying it could easily be a scam to get your personal information for fraudulent use to scam money from you, your insurance provider, or the government.